Guys, there's a new update in Skyblock. Wait.
Aha, look at this. It's a key.
But there's a bunch of new stuff, and one of them is Bufakuluko.
It's a key.
All right, it's a key. There's a new portal here. All right, let's go inside. Let's see what's inside. Whoa. Oh, my God. Okay, wait, wait. Hold up, guys. Whoa, you look mean. Leave me alone. No, don't touch me. Oh, my God, there's iron. There's gold. There's gold. I'm going to be rich. Oh, God, I can't mine this. Oh, they hate me. Guys, I can't even damage them. What am I supposed to do? So, I guess that I'm going to have to prepare. We're going to have to make a bunch of new weapons. So, wait for it. Aha, there it is. The iron war axe. Now, this axe is really expensive. You know what? Let's just make it. There we go. Oh, that looks good. All right, I have my axe. Let's go. Dude, I wonder what this axe is going to do. Wait, let me go kill a slime. Let's see what this does. All right, let's go. Come on. You ready? Oh, that's right. You're gonna die, mate. All right, anything else that we can do over here? Or is this all... Oh, okay. No, let's get away from them. I don't even get anything. Dude, this axe is really good. All right, you know what? Oh, my God. What happened? Guys, my little babies, what are you doing? Let me kill all of you. The only way you can get a key is if you kill these slimes. And it's pretty rare to get. But we got two more keys. I want to thank Lex for the keys. He gave me a bunch of keys. And, oh, I got another one. Okay, maybe they're not that rare. Three keys. All right, let's go in. Dude, I gotta think, man. What I do, man. Okay, let me go. Boom, boom. Okay, yeah. Gold. We're getting gold, my baby. We're getting gold. We're getting a bunch of... Boom! So, we need a bunch of gold if we want to make the strongest weapon in the game. And this is the only place where you can get gold. So, it's good. Anyways, let me find one of these. I want to see if I can actually damage it. Oh my God, I still can't kill him. Why? Oh, mate. This is going to be hard. It's going to be really hard. Oh, and there's something called the crystal iron. That's what I made this out of. And it's basically really expensive. There's no easy way to get it. It's a rare drop, and I have no idea why I just spend it on this. It's a waste of time. Where is the gold, eh? Where is more gold? I need more gold. I only got 3 golden ores. Oh, and you can't really get gold anywhere else. This is literally the only way. All right, Cole. I don't want you here. Get out of my sight. No! It's gonna disconnect me.
Oh, come on. Give me the gold. Give me the gold.
All right, we got 3 golden ores. Amazing. What can we do with them? Can we get something nice? So, the gilded steel... How do I get this? 100 gold? How are you supposed to get 100 gold?
I don't even know how to get like 5 gold. I wonder how am I supposed to get like this much?
Ooh, this is gonna be tough. Well, there's an option. I can always ask for it. No,
we're not cheating.
I wonder if there's gonna be any pink slime. I guess this axe is a lot better, but it's still pretty, it's pretty weak.
You know, I was hoping that we're gonna get a better axe.
But the next one is like really expensive, so we can't do much.
All right, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Gold, I see gold.
Oh my lord, 2 golden ores. I wonder if we're gonna get the good...
Do you guys think that we can get the pickaxe?
That's a good question. It's really hard, dude. Look how slow this is. Only for 2 ores?
This is tough. This is really tough.
Oh, and they've added a lighting station. So you can make lighting blocks? I don't know. We're going to make them today, all right? There's a bunch of stuff that I want to go through. I wonder what I can do with these ones, okay? Can I mine you up? Hello? No. Oh, ow, ow. By the way, I have 1,800 onions. I don't even know where I got them. I just farmed too much, okay? You know, being me is quite tough. Okay, you know what? Let me see if I can buy the golden ores because I got a bunch of money. It's not like I want to flex, but you know, look at this. Come on.
We got so many onions. I mean, someone must want my onion. Who doesn't like onions, huh? Everybody loves onions.
Oh, and my onion farm, I know it's still not getting bigger. It's really expensive. I'm trying my best. I mean, it's prepared, okay? We got a bunch of iron, but yeah, I don't know. We got 700 iron, but that's basically it. Right now, we just need a lot more money. We want to make it bigger, we need money. So this guy's going to sell me a bunch of golden ores. I'm going to buy them.
All right, dude, come on.
Oh, yeah, come on. Show me those golden ores. Show me what you got. Drop one, I get one.
Dude, he's going to scam me, dude.
Ah!
Just got scammed. Okay.
Oh, my God, dude. For 1,000, he was like, yes, yes, I got him. Look. You know how fast I can get 1,000? Like, I'm really rich. I don't care.
Well, I do. I do actually care. It was my money.
Dude, this is... I don't know. I don't know. This seems so funny. Okay, wait. Let me... I got it back, like, literally instantly. So, I guess I don't care, but still...
Give me money.
All right, you know what? One thing that we could do is just buy a bunch of seeds. Because more seeds means more money. And we're gonna... Oh, my God. These guys are so hyperactive. What's this? Grape seeds. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. You got a lot of... No, I need onion seeds.
If you give me... Like, grape seeds, they're cool and everything, but onion seeds.
I'm so mean. It's just for fun, okay, guys? It's just for fun.
Do you have any onion seeds, man?
We got 20 grape seeds. What am I supposed to do with 20 grape seeds? They look good, but, you know, I can't really build anything with them. I feel like they're so useless. I don't think anyone has, like, golden ores. I think it's gonna be really hard to get the golden ores.
Oh, yeah. Oh, but me onions... My onions are nice.
Dude, I just realized I literally can get... There's one thing that I can make, and it's... What is it? Yeah, I can make this.
Oh, we can make iron blocks, bro. We can make a bunch of... Look at them. Look at them. That's a new thing. Boom! Completely new.
But these are ugly.
I want the golden ones. I want my golden blocks. That would be really flat. That would be big flex.
So, there's something called the light station. It's 449 Robux. I'm gonna get it. I really want to see what this is gonna do. All right, there it is. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Let's see what this does.
A new station.
No, they always look good. Dude, I'm running out of space. Okay, boom. Here we go. So, what can we make? Oh my god, this is so cool. All right, wait, what do I need? Okay, I need 10 wooden planks. Okay, that should be pretty easy. Be right back.
All right, I got some wood. I got some wood. I want some lamps. Give me the lamps.
Oh, dude, I just realized. Oh, this is gonna take a while. You know, I feel like I should just... Why am I even doing this, dude? I'm so rich. I shouldn't be doing this. You know how expensive my time is. All right, I need a medium chest.
Oh my god, look at this guy. Why are you even doing this? I don't get this. Why are you making a farm?
Wow, look at these farms, dude. Wait, what else you got over here? Okay.
Wow, that is a big flex. Look how many red rugs he's got. Look how many red rugs he's got, man. All right, what else you got over here? I want to see your farm. Okay, so this is your... Oh, I get it. So you're making like layers on layers. Yeah, this is pretty legit. This is pretty fun.
Oh, so you're making clay over here.
You know, okay, this is a little weird, but it looks good. It looks good.
Finally get an industrial stone cutter. I can't believe this.
You know, when I get angry, I get real angry. And me angry. It's not good. It's not safe for everyone around.
All right, I'm gonna do it the cheap way. All right, this is the cheap way.
I'm gonna explain in a minute what a cheap way means.
If you're out of money, well, this is what you do. Put iron over here. It coal over here. And look, I'm gonna have to collect it myself.
When you're broke, you gotta do this. All right, you don't really have a choice,
dude. Okay, I'm gonna make one more chest. I feel like this is just bad.
Oh my god, there's so many. There's so many on the floor. Oh yeah, we got four lamps, dude. This is gonna look really good.
Imagine if we could have night, because at nighttime it would be really nice when you have all of these lamps like light up the place. Yeah, that's kind of too bad, but it's okay. I don't care.
But what I care about is me onion farm.
By the way, one thing they said that they've actually fixed the onion farm, so the seeds don't move up. I hope. I think it works finally. Wait, how many golden ores do we need? I'm gonna do my best. I'm gonna actually try. I'm gonna do something I shouldn't be doing because it's really dumb. And I'm gonna get the iron. So 20 for one. And what do we need? I think we need the gilded... Oh my god, or this. That's 100, 200. Okay, that's 200. And there's like a crystal. I don't even know where to get it. Dude, there's so much stuff here.
Yeah, I gotta learn, man.
I got one more key. So if it disconnects me, I'm gonna lose it. All right, adventurer, get out of my face.
Get out of my way. Let me in.
Dude, this axe is sweet. I love it.
Let's see if we can kill them.
I don't even know. Am I doing damage? I don't even think I'm doing... Oh my god, I might be doing damage. Okay, yeah, I'm doing damage. I'm doing damage, right? Am I doing damage? Am I doing even anything?
I don't...
Oh my god, I killed him! Oh, it gave me a golden orb!
Oh, okay. Okay, so you can actually kill them. I didn't think you could kill them.
Oh, dude, this takes forever, though. Okay, so yeah, this is gonna be really, really difficult. But me, I'm a pro. Everyone knows I'm a professional. I'm gonna kill them all. Ooh, but I really wanna get the industrial smelter. Like, the one that makes stone. That would be awesome. Imagine getting that one. We could... You know what we could do? We could get, like, infinite amount of stone.
Guys, I got 37 ores. I've been farming for a while, bro. Like, this is hard. This is pretty hard.
You know, they could make it a little easier. All right, no, not ready. Anyways, I think I'm gonna go back. I got a bunch of ores. Let me go visit my island. Let's see what my onion farm did. Maybe it's gonna be better, maybe... Oh, no, onions are gone again. Ah, no! All right, let me go back, and let's see what's inside. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna have to... I really want to keep this farm. I understand that this is not the most effective way, because the seeds are disappearing. I understand.
It should probably make it a little easier. Oh, but look at those onions, man. Look at those onions, bro. They look good. 170 onions.
All right, we got those golden ores. Let's go use them. I wanted to get the crystal, but I don't think we're gonna get the crystal. I'm gonna try. I'm gonna do my best to get it off screen, but it's gonna be tough. It's gonna be tough. Anyways, let's go make some golden bars. I want to do some flex with it. You know, guys, like flexing is really fun. Since I don't have an industrial oven, this is what I do. I get four of them, and I just click. Look at that. Look at those clicks. Oh, I'm out of gold. All right, boom, boom, boom. All right, what can I do? What can I get? I guess I should do more gold. I love getting gold. How much gold do I got 40 gold. Ooh, okay, let's go make one golden. Can I undo this? Can I make golden bars? I don't think I can. I think once I get a golden... Oh my god, this is so useless. This is so useless. Amazing. Oh, wow. Wait, thumbnail. Let's do thumbnail. Look at that. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
Yeah, you gotta get those golden ores, boy. All right, let me pick it back up because I don't have that many onion. Okay, yeah. I guess we're gonna have to farm, dude. We're gonna have to get so much more. We're gonna have to get so much more money. We're gonna have to get so many more ores. I think, wait, last flex. All right, I'm gonna stop flexing. But I love flexing. Dude, I love it. Oh my god, look at those golden ores, mate. Wait, I wanna, like, surround myself with gold and I just wanna jump into it.
That's like really lit. Oh my god. Like, look at that. You know, like, getting gold is always fun. These are my 30 golden bars, and I'm just gonna never stop flex with him. Just to prove you how much I wanna flex.
Oh my god, dude. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. All right, you guys ready? You guys ready to see the ultimate out?
Oh my god, they're beautiful. Look at them. It almost looks like if I had an industrial. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, I'm gonna pick them up. Dude, that would be bad. Imagine if I lost them all. Okay, one thing I wanna do is I'm gonna save up a bunch of money and I'm gonna finish this bad boy up. We're gonna finish the building. We're gonna finish the whole house. In the next episode, we're gonna do something really crazy with this. Cause I really wanna finish the house, all right? This episode was more about the updates cause there was a lot of updates. And yeah, I think we pretty much done it. We got some gold. We got beautiful. Oh, dude, I love this. My baby. All right, anything else here? Nope, not much else. All right, and amps, of course. What a beautiful update. Anyway, thanks a lot for watching. If you guys enjoyed this or you want to see more Roblox, don't forget to leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe down below for more. And as always, I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.